I'm DC Cooks are back for another trailer review. So this trailer review is, and I only dropped it a couple of hours ago, is the Logan official trailer 2017. I will hold my hands up and say that I am not a massive Wolverine fan or X-Men fan. I have seen the films, but I'm not a massive fan. So I'm just basically going to give it a go, see what it's like. I'll give you my thoughts of what it looks like. So here we go. Love the music. The music's awesome.
Mutants. They're gone now.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
He looks old.
I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath.
She's like you.
Of time.
Ooh. Very much like
Mr.
you.
Mr. Xavier or Patrick Stewart, sir?
Disappear. She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has to come along.
Oh, old.
I am still right here. And you could have it all.
And they look old, but damn, is he still ripped.
I would find a way.
Nice.
Logan, you still have time.
Wow. Wow. First thoughts of that is one, the music for that trailer was absolutely awesome. I absolutely loved it. Second, it looks very dark and gritty. Even though he does look old, he is still ripped and looks pretty good. All in all, like I said, I'm not a massive fan of the Wolverine films, or I haven't watched them all, but I would definitely go and watch that film just from what I saw in that brief 1 minute 48 seconds of that. It looks very, very good. It looks very well put together from what I saw there anyway. And it looks like a whole lot of fun. It didn't give away too much about the film, in my opinion, but then again, people that are Wolverine fans might know different from me. But either way, I'm going to do some reading up on this. I'm going to keep an eye out for future trailers, and I'm definitely going to see the film when it comes out next year. So, if you agree with my reaction or like my video, give it a like. If you dislike it, give it a dislike. Yeah. Or also give it a share or go onto my Facebook page, Dave Cook Trailer Reactions and Film Reviews. I hope you have a great rest of the day and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I shall see you all very soon. Take care. Goodbye. Have a great rest of the day.